going on, everybody? This is MG Cooley, and we're back in the world of Sedai's Eye, Evolution of the Dead. We have a Horde Knight coming tonight. Got a little bit of work we need to do over at the base to get ready for it. So let's go ahead and get that started here. Get a little bit done to the base. Got it kind of partially balled off here. It's still open, but we've got it partially done here. I did make a mistake though, so we are going to have to enter from the back here. So that's going to present a problem for later on. What caused that is I had hit the switch, and I thought that the switch might let me, you know, be able to get that door where I can use it to close it and such, but that didn't work out like that. We've got recogs, got some gunpowder, got some forged steel also. I think we got enough shotgun parts, but buy it anyway. Alright. We'll come back again later. Vehicle look while we can.
I just knew you'd find something you'd like.
Thank you, dear. Actually, I got some Altoids real quick. I'm gonna sell you those.
Thanks for the business. We're open from dawn to dusk. You know, we don't have clocks.
Yeah, no, I got a Horde Knight to go. I gotta go. Thank you. Alright. We'll start here, see if they come to the doorway. I don't imagine that they will. Imagine that they'll run through that fence here. Get that bandolier mod on. Yes, I can. Come to this doorway, everybody. That's where I need you. Alright. Let's get ready. I'll take the recog after we find out where they're coming from and where they're going. Right here. They're gonna go to the back. I figured as much. Oh, great. Got a way out. Holy crap. Yep, they just chewed right through that. Got dogs down low too. Stay up there. Oh, shoot. Guys? Oh. Get up. We don't have a medic. Golly. Okay. Okay, yep, base is bricked. Ow. I thing. Water. Frick off. Yeah, keep jumping. About got that broken. We can do that. Broke through that. You do it. You are infected. Ow, stop. Joe. Need some Swiss. They broke right through my wall. Safe to say that this design is dead. Oh crap. Okay. Back off. So, we are on the run tonight. Off. I need it. Second. This is working all right. Grief. So, Joe USA is out of commission for our base now. So we don't have the forged steel that we need to upgrade the entire building. And they'll chew right through that concrete. So, we are going to have to find us a new place to fight our hordes. That sucks. Get rehydrated here. Get our honey. Use that. Okay. Let's see what we got. Actually, should probably empty out. Do that. Let's do that real quick. Here's something swinging. Pretty sure. That's a deer. See what we got. Nice, some shotgun ammo. eat. Shotgun. Believe this base, it can be rebuilt. I mean, it can, but also at the same time, I don't know if it's worth messing with. All right. Okay, so. It is night 21 and Evolution of the Dead. Base has failed and we need something better, or we need to just completely demolish that fence and then try again. But thank you guys so much for all the continued support in each and every episode and each series here. Thank you guys, love you guys, and I will see you in the next episode of Evolution of the Dead.
I'm changing who I am, I'm making a new plan, rearranging my life and I won't look back ever again.